sweet, light switch. This guy. Guys, an abandoned house that I actually thought was demolished, but since the recent fall in the leaves, I found it. It's not demolished. So, we're gonna go ahead and take a look. I got no idea what's inside. Might be locked, I don't know. Okay. There's a dog bone actually, and a dog toy, and then a dog house. I'll check in there on my way out, maybe. See? A lot of thorns, so hold on a sec. Seems like clear up. Oh, it's locked. Let's take a look around. Someone could actually. I'm concerned. Someone might be living in here. I don't know why. I don't think it's livable. Is that on the camera?
I don't think anyone's in here. Good news. A lot of debris, guys. Just stuff. I mean, there's a lot of pill bottles. I'm not gonna look at them. You know, privacy, things like that. I'm assuming that my amount of, you have an air cast. Oh. You got the basement. All right, let's keep looking around. Sure what the upstairs is gonna be looking like. Now it's pretty cold, the wind. Yeah, there's mushrooms. It's crawling. Alright, I'm gonna keep moving quick here. Someone commented in one of my videos, you film too quick. Sometimes you kinda have to. For safety, moving purposes. Oh man. Dude, it's like I'm playing Blue's Clues. There are, I mean, just pill bottle. There's your pill bottle. There's your pill bottle. There's your pill bottle. Jeez. There's no pictures even. It's pretty cleaned out. When you film slow, it's like, I don't know. I don't know what you guys think about. I mean, I'm gonna try to film slower. Look through stuff, maybe. I don't. Little itty, old school, small scale. Yeah, let's check upstairs first. Due to my last video, which you can check out, I fell down those basement stairs. What? Is it like an attic? I'm not going up there. Well, I think I know why this house is abandoned. There was a fire here. I don't know if it was before or after the house was abandoned. You hear about that a lot. Abandoned properties just getting burnt down. I mean, there's junk over there, guys. It's nothing worth me falling through the floor. Especially now that I know there's a fire here. Take a quick look around. It's pretty dark. It's also a nice day out. I'm being extra careful, so. Melted something. Alright, take a quick look around, guys. We gotta get a, I'm just gonna walk the same way I used to get in here. There's another set of stairs, but where? Here. Some kid stuff. I'm not gonna walk over there. I don't know if the floor is safe in places. I mean, the kitchen is falling through. And there's fresh scat. So, Well, guys, I love doing this. And, you know, reading the comments, getting the subscribers. I love it all. It's very fun to me. And I really have a fun time. Someone comment, oh, why don't you just move the stuff at the bottom of the stairs? How do I do that? I can't get down there without getting down there. I'm gonna check it out like I normally do, guys. Quick. And we'll check stuff out. Come on. There's actually the most stuff related to the home down here. It's dark, it's creepy. Alright, I switched from the app. Oh, Tamagotchi. But just out of everything, there's just this picture standing up. Alright, guys, just a lot of moldy clothes. Very old box of toys. Kid stuff. Like above the porch or something. Okay, well, I hope you saw enough down here. I'm leaving. And I know another person said it must be tempting not to take things that you find. It's like, no. It's not. Everything is filthy, dirty. And I'm capturing it on film, taking nothing but photos, leaving nothing but footprints, you know, the golden rule. So definitely leave a comment, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. I don't think I would have seen that first time. Yeah, there's just a lot of moldy stuff. Tire iron down here. It's like a homeless hideout. Please watch out, guys. Every boring explorer can be your last. Holy heck. Ugh. Jeez. All right, so there's this. Oh, oh. Raccoon or a cat? Oh, he's way gone. That was cool. Okay, so here's the house. There's, I think, a chicken coop, I'm assuming, where the raccoon was at. And now the unknown wood thing out here in Thorn Country. Ugh! Woo. That one hurt. That one hurt. Okay. Well, forward. Well, I guess while we walk through all the thorns, I'd like to say I appreciate you guys subscribing, and you know, feedback is always good. I find this fun. It's a great hobby, and let me know what you guys think. Definitely, always, you know. I think it's the tires. I don't know if it's another dumping site. That's cool. Yeah, I don't know if this is even attached or considered to be with the house. Looks like an old dumping site. There's dirt. No way around the thorns. It just gets worse. Oh, someone did enjoy playing golf out here. Now, I'm not sure what kind of bird made this nest, but it's a smart one. Look at the thorns on this tree. Hold on a sec, we'll get there.